25th day of December, when ages beyond number had run their course for the creation of the world, when God in the beginning created heaven and earth, and formed man in his own likeness. When century upon century had passed since the Almighty set his bow in the clouds after the great flood, as a sign of covenant and peace, in the 21st century since Abraham, our father in faith, came out of Ur of the Chaldees, in the 13th century since the people of Israel were led by Moses in the Exodus from Egypt, around the 1,000th year since David was anointed king, in the 65th week of the prophecy of Daniel, in the 194th Olympiad, in the year 752 since the foundation of the city of Rome, in the 42nd year the reign of Caesar, Octavian, Augustus, the whole world being at peace. Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus.
Consecrate the world by his most loving presence, was conceived by the Holy Spirit, and when 9 months had passed since his conception, was born of the Virgin.